And I've always known I'm arriving, and it feels like I am home. I have always been a fortress, hold secrets deep inside. You have secrets too, but you don't have to hide.
Daughter like that, not one. You see, if I go to him, he will help me with my problem with my daughter. But, King Christopher, I still don't understand why you have to do this. Shut up, Lawrence. I have no other option. Christopher, I really don't understand. Why do you need him? He's nothing but a liar and a thief, and that's enough, Lawrence. He can help me with my problem. I know he will. But Connor, though, I need you. What do you need, Your Majesty?